Hello, we're going today to see together the new Nembol quantity sync function. This function will synchronize inventory from your Shopify account to your accounts on Etsy, Storenvy, and eBay. This function is available to subscribers of large and medium plans. Let's see how it works. We're in the products tab, and you may appreciate there's a new quantity column. If I hover with my mouse on the small number tab, the system shows out how many pieces we had in stock on how many variants. If I click on the number tab, we gain access to this new information overlay where the variants are spelled out by name, quantity, and price. We see on what channels this product was published, and we have a link to the settings. This is because, first of all, we have to go in Shopify settings in Nembol and activate the function, because by default it is set as off. Subscribers of small plans will see a different interface where they can basically upgrade to one of the two larger plans. Let's go on. We set it on as on, and we have to save. Please remember to save changes. Here we are. At this point, the function is active and working. So we said this good was published on Shopify, Storenvy, Etsy, and eBay. So here we have our four stores open already. We have our example store in Shopify, and we just concluded an order for a small silver variant. And we can appreciate in eBay, for instance, that the small gold has two available, but if we switch to silver, it became one available upon change in inventory. And same in Etsy, this is our example store in Etsy. We have two available for small or medium gold, but if we go on small and silver, where one was sold, we only can purchase one. And same happens in Storenvy, of course. So to recap, this quantity sync function will synchronize inventory from Shopify to eBay, Etsy, and Storenvy when an actual order, an actual sale in Shopify occurs. It will not work vice versa. It will not update channels from a sale, for instance, in eBay or in Storenvy for now. We are working on it, and it will be available in the next months. So try it out and tell us what you think of it. Any needs or questions, just shoot us an email or open a chat down here in the app. Thank you so much. Have a great day.